Right, howdy guys. We're back after that dramatic one that we had yesterday. Round two, set myself a different challenge. I want to go back to Spa. So I'm going to try it, maybe in a different car. One that's not exactly going to be quite as dramatically drifty as this one was. Just so I know that I've got something a bit better going on. Now, there's going to be three laps of Spa. So it's just going to be a bit of fun for that. Alright, so I'll just answer that message. And get back to it. So normally I would be in the Evo, but that one was getting a bit hectic last time. Supra, I don't really want to do that, that's a bit too much of a drift machine. So I don't really know which other one that I'm going to do. I want something that's going to have the legs on some of the others, but I don't want it to be too drifty. Or maybe I'll just take the Evo and then, no, I'll do it. That one's going to be pretty much the same. Quandary. I don't want something that's too big of a challenge, but I also need a car that's going to have the power to be able to make it round. Take the Evo, but I'll turn the power down even further. Why not? And yeah, as you could tell, that last one was quite dramatic because of the way that it ended. See if I can do it this time. Anyway, if you've got any other like driving games that you want me to have a go at, stick it down below. Yeah, I know this camera's going to get the brilliance and the light that I've got over there is blinding it at the moment, but hey, it kind of works for me at the moment. So let's just just over 200. Just under. Back at Spa. What I'll do is I'll get out of that view. I'm hoping it's my preferred view to this one. This bit is Eau Rouge, which is a proper how big are your balls moment. On top of it, as some people call this top bit Eau Rouge, but it's not, that's actually Radial. Now then, will I actually be able to win this one with a fat car with less power than I'm used to? So far it seems to be possible, I don't know how many people. I always mistake on the road down there once I make it out. Scrub some speed off just like block it. And then pick it up again. I did this in the gym. not how you go through Radeon, but hey, who cares? Made it through. No big crash. Gonna be battling with this Italian all the time. That'd have been another big screw up before I got distracted. I'm not gonna be fighting this Italian all the way around. I'm gonna be able to bomb it right here. Gone wide. I thought I was an idiot and doing mistakes. That Italian really screwed up. I've got all the big mistakes out there. Better at this view or not, but it is becoming a little less hairy through some of these parts than it was before. slip it into the ratchet skin. And there we are. There's that one in the can. So I picked up extra credits for having a car handicap. I think I might have handicapped myself a little too much, but I didn't exactly handicap myself that much with that, obviously. Anyway, comments down below for the next one. Let's have a see where else I can go. Could try some of the stuff on the TT Cup. Do stuff from there. Could even do Boxster. Do another set of the FR races, because I haven't done these versions yet. Brands Hatch. I've got another round of Brands Hatch that I can run to. Got to go to Kyoto. Hey, might as well start this one. So next time out, you might see me doing the FR Challenge, which I think I will start straight after this. So, anyway. Peace out, guys.